Confirm that there aren't any other Bluetooth devices in the immediate area. Before you begin the pairing process, make sure to locate your motor kit pairing switch and LED, as well as your headset pairing switch. Depending on the PVP system in use, the headset pairing switch will either be located on the ear cup assembly, inside of the helmet, or on the outside helmet kit module. First, power off all three devices. Make sure your portable radio is powered off. To power off the headset, press and hold the power button until three beeps occurs. Hold down the motor kit pairing switch until there's a steady green light, then release. Next, put all three components into pairing mode, starting with the lapel mic. To put the lapel mic in pairing mode, press and hold the recessed micro switch, and then turn the portable radio on. Continue holding the switch until the status LED toggles red, green, red, green, then release. Immediately place the motor kit in pairing mode by pressing and holding the power switch until the status LED toggles red, green, red, green, then release. Lastly, place the headset in pairing mode by pressing and holding the power switch until two beeps occur, and then continue to hold. A fast, high-low set of beeps will play in the headset, then release. Wait for devices to connect. This may take up to 2 minutes. All three devices will be confirmed as paired once an increasing set of tones is played at the headset. To visually confirm successful pairing, verify that a green pulse is indicated on the lapel mic and motor LED. Now that you are successfully paired, the system is ready for use. To perform a functional test, make sure your sensor is properly placed inside of your helmet. The sensor is a proximity sensor and needs to be positioned in a way that is activated when your helmet is on and is deactivated when your helmet is off. Nothing should be touching the sensor when not intended, which is why it is not instructed to be placed under the helmet liner. Once your sensor is properly placed, put on your helmet to receive and transmit via your headset. Key up your black push-to-talk button to verify dispatch receive and transmit in the headset. To test PA function, key up the red PA button at the handlebar. PA audio can be adjusted on the PVP motor module as well as on the bike itself.
Here at PVP, we offer lifetime technical and telephone support. For further assistance on the pairing process or more information on our products, give us a call or visit our website at pvpcom.com.